I'm acquainted with shame.
Uh-huh.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yeah.
But I find out, even in your shame,
yeah,
you'll find out people will still love you.
Yes, sir.
If you let them love you. I remember a woman that was revered in my life. And she was revered in the church of God in Christ. She had a problem smoking. But she was a great choir director. And she was over the musical ministry. And there was a woman that knew that she smoked. And back then, they really tripped. They thought drinking and smoking and committing adultery was the only sin. So the woman that was trying to expose her, bring her to a shame, she knocked her purse over, and everything fell out, and her cigarettes did too. But somebody said her ministry is over. But I'm testifying, I'm a witness, that people love that woman more than they ever loved her. Why are you trying to make somebody else be shamed? You better watch yourself.
Praise God.
felt better. I want you to get your name out of here and help me praise God. I got to use my priestly gift. I got to come out of this. I got to come out of this. Don't cross me. I got to come out of this. God said I got to come out with my hands lifted up. I got to come out with
Mm-hmm.